welcome to another new video of the Mindfeed. So friends, today we are going to see how to remove temporary files from your laptop or PC. First of all, it doesn't matter which version of Windows you are using. It is very simple. First, search for the Windows logo. If you see it here like this, then right click on it. You will see this option run. Click on this option. Now here you have to enter this %temp. Okay, then after this just hit OK. So as you can see, these are the some temporary files which are present. So it might be more in your case because I keep it cleaning regularly, so I have very less, but it might be lots of file in your case, so don't be in worry. It's okay, just keep it cleaning. So what you have to do is you have to select it all. You can scroll like this, or you can just do is Ctrl+A. Okay, then what you have to do is press the key Shift+Delete. Now what it will do is it will permanently delete. It will not store these temporary files in your what we call as recycle bin. It will directly delete these files and do it for all item. Some files may not be deleted, as it can be in working process or it can be in what we called as a running program. So don't worry for it. It will delete after nothing is working on your PC. So friends, this is how you can delete your temporary files from your PC. What it helps, but actually it helps in faster down your PC. Just like our phone saves cache or browser saves cache, it is similarly it saves cache, which we if we delete it, the load on the system decreases. So it is just, this is the purpose of removing the temporary files. So friends, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and do share this video with your friends whose PCs or laptops are slow, so that they can also be get helped. Thank you for watching. See you. Bye bye.